How we doing out there tonight? All right, that's what we want to see. Thank you. Thank you. Little Beatles tune. We'll be right back. Recognizable faces in the audience, and some new faces in the audience, which is always a good thing. Thank Alex, before I forget, Alex, for running sound for us tonight, for everybody the whole night. And I want to give a shout out to my friend Mark Temesca, who opened up the show tonight, did an awesome job, and Rick out back there with Musicianstream.com, is that correct? Musicianstream.com. Yeah, live streaming. How many viewers out there tonight, Rick, so far? Do you know?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet? Okay.
20,000.
Hello? 20,000. Streaming land. Land where there's streams. That last tune was original, as Cosa Buena was as well. We did some covers from time to time, and this is a Jimi Hendrix tune.
Thank you.
Patricia, she don't live here no more. That's all right, because I still got my guitar. Back in the old days, y'all. Well, I think I'll go back over yonder, baby. Way back across the hills, yes, I thank you. Yes, you're all watch the sunrise off from the bottom of the sea. What are you experiencing? But have you ever been experienced at all?
Kaleidoscope eyes,
She comes to me with a phone call on a Sunday afternoon. Then she appears with her smile like a flower blown. And it's amazing how she knows what to say. If this moment was perfect, I wouldn't have it to me. I still dream. Then she left on a jet plane on her way back home. It's only been 2 days and I feel so alone. With butterflies in my stomach, fairy tales in my head. She's the princess in my book. Musicianstream with Rick. We hear the Matt Calderin Trio plus one tonight. Plus one. MattCalderin.com. Javier Gonzalez on the percussion. Give it up. Mr. Jeff Atkins, otherwise known as Nature Boy, on the bass. You can ask him why we call him that after the show. Very personal. GP on the drums, give it up. And I'm Matt Calderin, and right now, well, maybe in a tune or two, yeah. We got a little violinist action I want to bring up to the stage and play a little surprise cover. Yeah, maybe like now or next tune or something. Yeah, like maybe like now.
Like, get your violin out.
Maybe we'll do a tune and then you can get that fiddle ready, woman. Man, did I do it okay? All right, it's your song. I don't want to mess with it. Gemini, right? Of course, he says. Spoken like a true Gemini.
What? Yeah.
Patricia to the stage. Gonna bless you all with her violin tonight. Now, Alex, you there? I mean, this is a tricky one because you're gonna get her with the mic. Ahead of time for all the mistakes that I'll make, because this is sort of like off the cuff, and this is not an easy one to pull off. But why not? We're gonna do it anyway. She just flew into town. And I was like, you wanna do that tune? Yeah, let's do it. She didn't say it like that, I just tried it. Anyway. A lot of words on this one, Alex. I need a teleprompter. A lot of words. If you could put her in this monitor too, once you get it going.
Thank you for joining us tonight on Musicianstream.com. Join us tomorrow as we're going to be broadcasting the Wounded Warriors concert at 2 o'clock. And as always, good night and God bless.